Hey guys, what's up? So this is TechnoHD and back with another video on my channel. So as you have seen the title, this is the unboxing and review video for the iPad 6th generation. But don't skip this video because you would be getting to know what some really great changes that Apple has done in this video. And this is the iPad 6th generation, and Apple has done a lot of changes on the processor. The more you can do with this iPad. So without any further ado, let's get started.
Hey guys, what is up? This is TechnoHD and welcome to the review for the iPad 2018. This iPad has a weight of 469.3 grams and it is 7.5 mm thin. The bigger the size, the bigger the battery. It has a 3240 mAh battery with up to 10 hours battery life. This iPad comes with an A10 Fusion chip with 64-bit architecture, embedded with M10 co-processor. This 9.7 inches iPad comes with the LED backlit multi-touch display with IPS technology and a 2048x1536 pixel resolution. The A10 Fusion chip delivers a faster performance and this iPad supports Apple Pencil. It comes with an 8.2 megapixel rear camera with a 1.2 megapixel front with on-screen flash. Apple is giving all these features in such an affordable price, that is ₹28,000. This iPad supports a nano SIM and runs on iOS 12. This iPad comes with a 3.5mm headphone jack and a home touch ID sensor. This iPad comes in 32GB and 128GB capacity variants. This iPad comes in 3 color finish variants, which are space gray, silver and gold. The one which I have unboxed in this video is the space gray variant. This iPad is super awesome for all the creators out there.
Welcome to my channel and back with another video, a fresh video, but very sad news for all of you guys that I would not be continuing uploading any video further for a couple of months because I'm not satisfied with the content which I'm uploading and I can do much better, and because I'm very preoccupied with my stuff, I'm not able to express a lot of things which I want to express in front of you. So I would be coming back on YouTube soon and would be coming back with very interesting stuff. And please subscribe to this channel and stay tuned for more videos coming up, which would be very great. Thank you for watching.